Actually, I do have a theory that 100 Thieves could be a hard op. I think 100 Thieves are actually playing pretty well. I, as much as I think Team Liquid would be free real estate. And Cloud9, I'm not sure. But I do have a theory that like 100 Thieves, they play more like Fnatic and more like Mad, you know? Yeah, and both of them beat us, so.
I would say you're literally better
than Jason Kuba, thank you.